Hello again, Ozputty here, gonna try my luck with Resident Evil 3. If it decides to load. This new plague is spreading at a terrifying rate, embedding itself in the corpses already shambling in the city streets. The hulking creature has pursued Jill relentlessly in her attempts to escape the city.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Shit, Kevin. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I could miss.
Yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Supplies. Okay, green and red.
Get that train moving.
Sorry.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Gotta put this out.
Say shit. Thank you. shotgun, huh? Can I combine my knife with a grenade? Seriously though, I'm pissed off that I can't just still alive.
This must be the subway company's offices.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Little shit. It's even worse. You know what? Fuck you. Yes, that was a waste, but I don't care.
Whoa. And there's no reason to go over here. I'm at least gonna turn on the damn fire. Or dodge right. Right, there's the pliers, I need to get the shotgun. Well, I might leave it here for now, but look forward to part 2, and thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day.